Hi, I'm Perry Samson, Arthur Thurnau Professor in the Department of Atmospheric, Oceanic, and Space Sciences here at the University of Michigan. My area of research is air quality and educational technology, but my passion is weather. I was one of the co-founders of a website called The Weather Underground, and I take students storm chasing in the summertime, and I teach a course in extreme weather. 2011 has been an extraordinary year for tornadoes. Tornadoes have touched Alabama and Missouri on a scale and size that are rarely seen. The types and size of tornadoes affecting Joplin, for example, on a scale such they would extend all the way from Angel Hall to the West Engineering Arch. In this edition of Ask M, we invite you to ask your questions about extreme weather, either events that you've experienced or questions you may have about how climate change might impact extreme weather events in the future. Post your questions to Ask M and look for a new video with responses within a week.